We are going to do how to import this Zotero in our Microsoft Word. The easy way, open Microsoft Word in a computer. I'm going to use Nectar is running on a background to install something that support Microsoft Word. If you see here, in the Microsoft, you have something called Zotero tab on your menu bar. This is basically connected. If you don't see this Zotero on top, I would suggest you to close the Word file once and then reopen it again. This is probably going to resolve the issue. Let's try with Add Citation. So here, if we wanted to insert a citation, and especially on that, let's say you click on the Zotero Add Citation for the first time, you want to assess your control, we agree to the terms. So here comes this, the pop-up window will appear for the first time. So you, once you choose it, it's going to be the same in the further when you, every time you cite it. So I'm going to choose this one for the moment, and we are going to choose the same the article we saw earlier. Boom. You can have a multiple citation. We didn't have it here. I'm going to choose one from the other folder. So these two are the two differences in the same time. And if you decided not to use one both, you can always remove them. Just like this. And couple of more. Back to this one, add some references from different report. So the purpose of doing two here, because I want to show you how to extract this bibliography at the end. It's very simple. You can just click on the add or edit bibliography. So this is how it's going to list all the information here. Remember, you can always change the reference style. If you change to 7, the display of the details will be different, if you understand what I mean. So let's go to IEEE. So IEEE have a different choice of citing it. We have number 1 and number 2, a number here, and the number and number 2 down here. Number 7, so this is how it's going to cite it. You can always discuss these talks with your supervisor, because it's varied to every universities and the supervisor how they prefer to approve your citation. Okay, I hope you learn how to use Zotero with the Microsoft Word in an easy way. Please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel.